You know, we had a fitness test this morning. Boys did well on that. We did a lot of technical training this morning. Spent a good bit of time just getting comfortable with the ball. Everybody's always a little nervous the first day. And then we did some tactical training, and then we played a little bit, and I was happy with all of it. We got another one this afternoon. It feels great. We get to train again. It was incredible. The temperature is beautiful. The surface is immaculate. It was watered this morning. The surface was perfect. For our guys to develop, this is the best environment in the world. You know, we'll watch the video. We filmed this morning's training session. We'll watch that. We'll pull out some clips for our guys, help them understand what we need to do a little bit better, and then we'll make some improvement this evening.
It was unbelievable. I haven't been out on this field in a while. I just love it. I love it so much. It looks so nice, and I can't wait to start the season up. Oh, I love them. They're awesome. They have 4 new transfers and 4 freshmen, and we're just going to get after it on the field. But yeah, it's awesome. I love coming out here with these guys. They're my best friends, and I love running around and kicking the ball around with them.
It was a little tough. I didn't sleep much last night, but because I was thinking about it all night. But once I started, I felt like I never left. I feel a lot older. It feels a lot different than being a freshman. I know how we play. I know the system here. I know our style and our ethics, and I feel more experienced.